Welcome to the Pirate 101 Rogues Gallery. Subject, Peter Quint. Jeremiah Quint's family was the first of the Pelicans to clamber up the sides of the Great Whale, one of the founders of the fishing village that would come to be Jonahtown. For a long while, the Quints were the most prosperous fishermen in the village, until the frogs and their minions moved into the belly of the whale. As the Frogfather rose to power, Pelicans like the Quints became less and less influential. Things grew so bad that Peter, youngest of the clan, vowed never to touch fish and tackle again. Peter left Jonahtown aboard a Monquistan Galleon, bound to seek his fortune in the Napoleguinic Wars. In the lean years after the wars, Quint's newfound skills as a warrior, coupled with his old skills as angler, made him one of the best bounty hunters in the Spiral. He hunted all types of quarry, Wharf Rat Rogues in Skull Island, Mustang Outlaws in Cool Ranch, Moo Shu Bandits, even the worst Radicals of Albion were no match for Quint's relentless skill as a hunter. But after many turns of the Spiral, Quint found himself craving something more meaningful than mere gold. True adventure. Seeking out his old friend Mordekai at Skull Island Fort, he resolved to find a great captain and follow them to glory. These pirates and more await you when you play for free at pirate101.com.
If you like what you spy here, mateys, follow us online, share our videos, and subscribe to our channel for more fun and adventure from King's Isle, the makers of Pirate 101.